Hello everyone, welcome you all in our YouTube channel The Science Hub. Today I'm gonna to prepare an electromagnet by using some materials by which we can see how an electromagnet can be prepared by using the home usable materials like the cell, iron nail, insulated copper wire and some iron nails, all pins and to show its magnetic properties with the help of a compass needle. So let's prepare our materials to show this activity. First of all, we have to coil this insulated copper wire over this iron nail in this way. Now we have almost done it. So students, you have to prepare this iron nail and copper wire in this way. And now let's do our activity. First of all, we have to remove this insulation from this copper wire so that we can complete our circuit. You can do it with the help of a sandpaper. So here I have removed this insulation. And let's make our circuit. And I'm just going to prepare this electromagnet. Let's put some iron nails here. And dear students, as you know, this is the iron nail and it gets the charge from this average battery, and it when the electricity passes through the iron nail coil that have the coil of copper wire, then it will become a magnet. And let's see its magnetism, how it works. Dear students, as you can see, it attracts the iron nails towards it, hence it becomes a magnet. And as it is a straight iron nail, so the two ends of this magnet become the two poles of a magnet, and now the iron nail becomes an electromagnet. And this magnetism will remain as it is when till then we have applied this charge to the iron nail, and it will increase by increase the charge flowing through it, and by increasing the number of turns of the insulated copper wire over it, and by keeping it in this way for more time. And if we want to remove this magnetism, we have to disconnect this circuit. Here you can see all the magnetism of this wire, this iron nail is disappeared, and hence let's see the same electromagnetism of this iron nail with the help of this compass needle. As you can see, now the compass needle is pointing towards the north and south direction. And now let's place the electromagnet near this compass and see the deflection in the needle. Here you can see. So we can see this, the red point, as I have explained the working of the compass needle in my previous videos. You can see the red pointing part of this compass is north pole and this black part is south pole, and we know that the opposite poles of two magnet always attracts each other. So this end of this compass needle, that is the north pole, attract towards this pole, that is the north pole of this electromagnet. Here you can see. And let's change the terminal of this electromagnet we can get the change in the position of the compass needle. Here you can see the north pole of this compass needle attracting the attracts towards this pole of the electromagnet. Let's see. So students, I hope this electromagnetism is very clear to you, and how to prepare an electromagnet and how we can see the change in deflection in compass needle. So students, that's enough for today. If you like this video, must give a thumbs up to this video and must share it with your friends, and wait for my next video. Till then, goodbye everyone.